Yeah, she needs to hug that barrel a little longer, okay?
All right.
You're doing a nice job, but make her stay in there a little longer. So your reference point is gonna be that yellow halter hanging down just to the left side of, good, hold her head longer, there. Good, 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 and that was all fine. So because what she started to do now, Kayla, is she's wanting to come trigger to the canter off that barrel a little early. So look at the beam before K, think of going to that beam. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. And don't, and you canter out on the left if you can, but if it doesn't feel right, that's okay, but wait, make her wait a little longer, wait a little longer. Good, that's it. So it's interesting, they're going to pick up where you're slowing them down at and where you're letting them gallop out at, okay? So that's why we want to keep telling them, now look at that beam before K, turn, 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 now go out. Good. 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 Stay a little wide here, stay a little wide here, stay a little wide. Now get tight, pull her head towards H. That's it! And Peggy Ramey's horse, Serafina, is a great example. Step the horse to slow right down where she's supposed to. Takes the barrel nice and slow and easy, and Peggy takes her time, takes good. Yep, bend her down, keep bending her bump, bump. Good for you, Kayla. Good, yep, bump her around until she feels loose to the left, then let her go out. Great job! Great job. So circles are amazing things. Sometimes it's a big circle, sometimes it's a tight circle, but it's going to help you and your horse. Because anytime we're going to pull the bit a little bit, if they brace against us, we got to go back to the turn to remind them, stay light on the bit, left and right. That's great. And after you pop out of the canter, go all the way around and stop on the long one. Great! That's so pretty! And it's kind of becoming their idea where they jump out. Because they're like, oh, the rider keeps cueing me here. So now it becomes a memory. Good, we'll give the bow full lift weight. Now a little check.